An interventional cardiologist is a physician who specializes in a subspecialty of cardiology, and we take care of patients who come in with either acute myocardial infarctions. We do cardiac catheterizations on these patients. Typically, we are the cardiologist that you get to see if your physician refers you in because of maybe an abnormal stress test or symptoms of chest pain or other symptoms that may be related to coronary disease. And we are the physician who would bring you to the cath lab, do a cardiac catheterization, and then if you were found to have significant coronary disease, we may do then an intervention on you, which would be a procedure. We use a balloon sometimes to open up the blockage, typically put stents in. That's our specialty. A lot of times I am the physician who sees them in the office, also does the procedure in the cath lab, and then sees them in follow-up. So I find that very gratifying, particularly those patients that, you know, we have had some longevity with and are able to go from, you know, looking for the diagnosis and then actually helping improve their, you know, if they had blockage, helping them, you know, improve their symptoms after the procedure. A lot of times I will meet patients when they come in with an acute heart attack. So those patients, you know, I'm seeing them when they're at their sickest, and we're doing emergent procedures on them to get blood flow back to their heart. And then at that point, I see them then in the office, and I've had some patients that I've known well. Now I've been in practice for about 10 years, and I've seen them now 10 years after their heart attack. So that's pretty gratifying.